six chords. Last but not least of our minor chords is the six minor chord. You guys probably know the drill by now, but let's go up six notes from our one chord of C to get our six minor chord. That letter is, drum roll please, A. And its chord shape is the same as our five major chord. Let's go ahead and play it now. The six chord, six string shape. Now we have another favorite chord of mine, which is the six chord. And we're gonna start on the six string root this time. And it's actually going to look identical to our five chord shape, which is third finger here and second finger here, but we're gonna slide it up to the fifth fret. So we have our third finger on the fifth fret, sixth string. We have our second finger on the fourth fret on the fourth string. And all we're doing is muting that fifth string to get that nice ringing sound. And there you go. The six chord, fifth string shape. As far as the fifth string root, we are going to pull a familiar shape that you'll remember from our two and three chords with the fifth string root. All we need to do to make it a six chord is to find where the root of the shape on that fifth string has the A note. Ironically, there are two places. Can you guess where they are? An easy way to start is remembering what the open note of the string you're playing is. If our fifth string open is the G note, then you can be certain that the A note will be two frets or a whole step above it. So, with that in mind, we can determine that our first A note root is on the second fret, fifth string. Only tricky part is realizing that our shape now only needs one finger to play it because the second note becomes an open string itself when we play it in this location. Let's check it out. Last up for our minor chords is gonna be the six chord, but on the fifth string root. And this will probably be the easiest chord you'll play. It's only one finger, and it's going to be on the second fret, fifth string. And all we're doing is not playing the fifth, the sixth string. That's it.
But before you go to the next video, don't forget you can join our Patreon to get new lessons, tutorials, PDFs, custom content, and much, much more. Link in our bio or description.